management of public and private sector of Karachi. Timely energy management practices of home makers. Theoretical knowledge of home management with its practical application in home management residence. Analysis of recruitment and selection procedures in banks, healthcare, and educational institutions. The careers related to this department, the students to be researchers, housekeeping managers for hotels, hospitals and lodges, event and project manager, human resource manager, program manager for rural support and education extension programs, environmental manager, small business managers. Contribution as a homemaker. By using the home economics education, knowledge and learning, the homemakers improves micro and macro environment, work simplification techniques and proper use of body mechanics increases lifespan of individual, families and community at large. Through recycling, reduce waste, handle, care, maintenance and selection of furniture, furnishing and home appliances. Statistics helps in every aspect of life in terms of calculation. Increase financial resources, manage human and material resources. Managerial skills equipped them to make family more productive, managed and well organized. Through use of new resources, researchers able to improve quality of life. Home economics education, through its different disciplines, contributing to achieve quality of life. No poverty, no hunger, well-being, sustainable cities and communities, and responsible consumption of resources to make world a sustainable place for present and coming generations. Conclusion. Home economics education focuses on majority of areas of home, community and world as home. In reality, we at College of Home Economics provide quality education and training to students for meeting our sustainable development goals. All five disciplines of home economics working collectively to meet up these goals.